Hey, what is up, guys? We're back, just waiting for the load screen to go through. So yeah, I figured out how long I'm gonna have to keep these videos down to. It's gonna have to be about 15 minutes a piece per video, and maybe a little longer if we have to go there. But yeah, at 15 minutes, the video is already 8.16 gigabytes, and that is a lot of data.
Here, these are yours. Was all you had on you when you was brought in. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the note a look. I thought it might help me find a next of kin. But it was just something about a platinum chip. Well, if you're heading back out there, you ought to have this. They call it a Pip-Boy. I grew up in one of them vaults they made before the war. We all got one. Ain't much use to me now, but you might want such a thing after what you've been through. I know what it's like having something taken from you. And put this on, too, so the locals don't pick on you for lacking modesty. Never was much my style, anyway. Don't mention it. It's what I'm here for. You should talk to Sunny Smiles before you leave town. She can help you learn to fend for yourself in the desert. She'll likely be at the saloon. I reckon some of the other folks at the saloon might be able to help you out, too. And the metal fella, Victor, who pulled you out of your grave. Anyway, you ever get hurt out there, you come right back. I'll fix you up. But try not to get killed anymore.
We're just gonna play on regular mode, because don't really feel like going through all the trouble. Also, as a side note, I have decided, or not decided, I have turned off all the music, like the radio and everything. Simply because I do not want any copyright streaks. Damage threshold's pretty low on all these arms. We'll have to get something better. Okay. With weapons. 9mm pistol. That's one. Submachine gun. No, we're not gonna use that. Certain caravan shotgun. Eight. And a pistol. Alright, I think we're good to go. Picked up some good stuff around the house. Let's check out the ammo. See what we got. Alright, we don't have much, but we got enough. Alright, by the way, this is a GOTY. For all of those who don't know what that is, that's Game of the Year. But if you're a gamer, you know what that is, so I don't have to tell you. I wish they would have called it BFG instead of Game of the Year. That would have been pretty cool. Ooh, what a sprite! I've been in the dark for far too long. As you can see, there is no radio going or anything. All this sound effect, and to prove to you guys, specifically YouTube, there is no music activated and there is no radio activated. So that being said, let's play. Alright, so we're 3 minutes and 47 seconds into this episode. Now let's go meet Sunny Smiles. She's got some missions for us, plus we get a weapon from her. Specifically the varmint rifle. Now I did add a little bit of credits and a little bit of help. Specifically because I have played this game many times over, and I just don't feel like doing the whole level up process. I will be doing the level up process, like getting
you
the
must
level.
Be the one Doc Mitchell was.
Shut up. Show me what you have for sale.
Can do.
But anyways, I will be doing everything basically legit, except for a couple of things. Like, I will be doing the console command, move to QT, if I don't feel like walking too far. But other than that, everything will be legit. And we're just going to have buy all his ammo, because in the wasteland it's good to be well prepared and well stocked. Alright, now let's see what he's got in the ways of weapons. Laser pistol, monkey, dynamite, plasma pistol, shovel. We're actually gonna need this shovel. Alright, and that's it. That's all he's got that I want. Oh, and we're gonna need the silence pistol, because in later game it comes quite handy. Alright, let's get rid of, we're gonna keep that machete. Let's get rid of this grenade rifle. I hate those things. Throwing spears, we'll get rid of all of them. We'll pick up more later on in the game, so we won't really need them. No, we're gonna keep that. Alright. That is all I'm willing to sell to you for a second. For weapons. I'm gonna get rid of that. That. I don't wear light armor. Green glasses, yes. Tribal armor, yes. Jumpsuit, yes. In just a matter of seconds, we have made back all the money we have given to him. So, give him back my money, Chet. Thank you. I wish I had more to sell to you, man. I totally would give back. Just completely take all your money.
Another satisfied customer.
Shut up, Chet. Alright. Alright, guys. If it does get a bit laggy here and there, please forgive that. My Steam is not always the best, it does lag quite a bit, but that's simply because I'm using an Acer from, like, fucking, I don't know, like, 2008, I think. It's a pretty old computer, it's about 6 years old, or not six, I don't know why I'm saying six, it's about seven, maybe eight years old, give or take. Sorry for that little brief pause. I had to check the timer. We're at 7 minutes 30 seconds.
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry, she won't bite unless I tell her to. Not in good always. Meet me up.
Sorry, I'm skipping all this dialogue. It's just, it gets in the way of our playtime, and it takes up so much of our time that I don't want to use it too completely. Now, she's about to give us a varmint rifle. We're going to go ahead and crouch. The frame rate really, really drops.
Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there? That's the right idea. Look down the sight. Try crouching down and staying still. It'll help you. Nice shot. Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles. Tell you what.
This episode might go a little longer than what I had hoped. But, in all honesty, I don't care. For you guys, I'll gladly sit here and watch the upload just take forever. I really don't care. Right now we're running at 11 FPS, which is pretty bad. I mean, it's not too bad, apparently. Like, we're not lagging too much. But yeah. Alright, we're gonna switch over to our handy dandy 9mm. I love this gun. It's my favorite weapon. What I did keep the same though was our VATS indicator and our... Oops. No, okay. Yeah, I kept our VATS the same. But yeah, that's about it. I didn't add any levels or anything like that. We're gonna level up legit. See what I'm talking about with the weapon drawn really laggy. See why I love this weapon so much? Here, we're gonna turn the sound down just a bit, because it is pretty loud. Gecko hide and gecko meat. We'll go ahead and take it. Just because of sell value, or what have you.
See? You're getting the... There's... Shouldn't take more than a...
The sound for me is really choppy. I hope that's I'm gonna watch the video anyways afterwards, but I hope this sound isn't too choppy. It'd go really bad if it was. Until later on in the game, we will be relying heavily on bats, simply because I don't want to waste ammunition. Ammunition is really hard to come by in this game. It's not exactly the cheapest thing either. I mean, it's relatively cheap, but if you're just starting out in the game, you're not going to have too much ammunition. You know, you're going to be pretty lacking in that aspect. I gotcha, don't worry, man.
I'm hit!
This guy should have died, I don't know why he didn't. I got you, madame.
Holy moly. If you hadn't come here like you done, I'd be a goner for sure. I came up here to draw water, but here, you should have what I got. You look thirsty.
Alright, guys, that's gonna be wrapping up this video. I know we didn't do much this time. Well, damn. I might actually just...
Thank you.
You can't go that way. I'm sorry to tell... Okay, whatever. Have fun with that. Let's go talk to, Sally.
Now that was some good work. Even got a little exciting there at the end. Here's a little spending money for the trouble. One more thing I wanted to show you.
Yep.
Thought I might teach you.
Couldn't hurt.
Alright then. Bring those on.
Alright, let's go pick up the herbs and the other stuff. The stuff. Yeah, I've played so much Skyrim, I feel like that, it's been forever since I've actually sat down and played some Fallout New Vegas. I feel like this is going to be a whole new experience for me and for you guys watching, even if you've played Fallout New Vegas before. I know me, personally, I watch a ton of Let's Plays for Fallout Skyrim, even though I play them. Because it opens you up to new experiences and new people and games you love. So, one thing we need to do before this video ends is, if I can find him, we need to talk to Victor, but we're gonna get our plants first. Where's our shotgun? Gonna need it from these damn bugs. actually, there's... I can't pick it yet. Oh, my picking's too low. Actually, I can. I've got a magazine. No, we're not gonna get into that, because we need to finish up this quest, to get this video going, because it's already 15 minutes and 21 seconds in. More than likely, I will be making a playlist, throwing all these videos into a playlist. It's just, I'll probably upload the videos and throw them straight into a playlist, that way I don't have to, put every single one, like, once I get the series uploaded, I don't have to, go through and, yeah, if you get what I mean, I'm sorry, I know I'm gabbing on. One second. Alright. 16 minutes. Damn. Okay. Peril. Or not peril, sorry. Where's that varmint rifle? There it is. Alright, if I remember correctly, there is a scorpion up here, so we're gonna want to be careful. Ah, there's Victor. I needed to talk to that guy anyway. Alright. And we're running a constant, like, 13, 14. Damn it, Victor, I wanted that. Anyways.
Howdy, partner!
Thanks, Victor. I wanted that experience, but oh well. Dang, for a second there, we got up to, 30 FPS. Alright. I think there's some, bot flies up here. Yep. Yeah, I'm not even gonna waste my ammo. I used that on them. Matter of hell, I probably won't even just shoot at them. I'll probably just leave them alone, let them do their thing. Alright, what does she need? Oh yeah, plant off this tree. Oh no, buy the tree, not off. Okay, now we're gonna dig up the rest of this stuff as well. Jump in there with him. Psycho, okay. No wonder they barred it off. Psycho lives there. No, I'm just kidding. All waiting for Fallout 4. I know I am. I can't wait. But, oh man. One of the reasons I've come back to play Fallout New Vegas is because of Fallout 4 coming out. And I've always wanted it. You know, I've always wanted to do a let's play. And this is a way for me to do it. I actually looked this up. Not this, not the gameplay, but yeah, we're going on 18 minutes, I gotta shut up. But yeah, we're gonna go drop these stuff off with Sally. And yeah. Okay. Oh man, we're 19 minutes in. It's getting eerie.
Let me see what you got. All right, now. Hey, that's not bad, see? I'm heading back. Hey, should be cool.
All right, guys. Well, that's gonna end it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like. And a subscribe if you want to do that, too. Because, hell. That's... hurt my feelings, man. Anyways, guys, it's been fun playing with you guys. I will see you in the next episode, which will be in less than 2 seconds because I'm going to restart the video.